change a battery. First, you open up the hood of the car so you get a good look at everything that's inside. Next, you put up the stand. Close up the hood. After that, you have to take off these bolts. Holding the battery in place. Putting them somewhere safe so you don't lose them. Take out these screws. There's nothing to hold it in. Pop these off. Take the little protective fabrics off. Next, you get down here and you unscrew the base. Removing the battery very carefully so to avoid damage. You take it out of the car. This side of the side should be recycled at a later time. The new battery. Put it exactly where it was before. Making sure that it fits right inside of the location. Back its holder so it stays in place. are securely fastened. It's securely fastened back into place. You can now start the engine because your battery has been changed. All right. Where are the keys at?